It's been a week now where reality has hit all of us. More than 250,000 cases of coronavirus all over the world, more than 10,000 deaths all over the world. The question almost every Muslim is asking, why, Ya Allah, this is happening? What did we do, if any, that you allowed this weak, small, invisible creature to put your earth on hold? The answer is always, it's in the Quran. And if you look at the Quran, there is many places, but come to my mind the following. Allah in chapter B 16 and in verse 102, and he said, Allah gave the parable of a city where it lived in peace and prosperity, and its provision came to them from everywhere. فَكَفَرَتْ بِأَنْعُمِ اللَّهِ. They did not thank Allah. They were not grateful to that blessing. Then Allah made them taste the taste of fear, hunger. And then you go to Ar-Rum, chapter Ar-Rum, second. ظَهَرَ الْفَسَادُ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ. Corruption, mischief, spread on earth. بِمَا كَسَبَتْ أَيْدِ النَّاسِ. As a result of what they did. لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ. Allah send these things is a reminder for us. Maybe we were not grateful. Maybe we misused and abused His blessings. Maybe we have spread mischief. And He sent us this as a reminder that all of us return back to Him. Return back to Him. And remember how weak we are. خُلِقَ الْإِنسَانُ ضَعِيفًا. A human being was created very weak. Weak. An invisible creature, virus, put his life on hold. Think of these verses. Let's see what needs to be done in these days where we are all homebound. Maybe it's time to go back to Him. Maybe it is time to beg Him. Maybe it's time to humble ourselves to Him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lift this test and trial from all His earth. Ya Rabbi, Ameen.